Let's examine a real scenario that requires data and analysis from multiple models. Suppose we are acting as a crisis resilience analyst and trying to understand and coordinate resources around a disaster. We'll ask the agent to predict when Hurricane Helena will make landfall using Google's Cyclone Prediction Model. The reasoning agent generates code to access the model and places the forecast results on the map. The agent understands our goal, so when we ask about vulnerable populations, geospatial reasoning retrieves data from third-party sources like data commons, then joins and filters that data based on the previous queries and results. When we follow up with a question about risk, the agent pulls in the right data, automatically and correctly filtered. Whether it's cyclones, floods, weather, or predictive time series analysis from business data, layering in data and conducting rapid assessments decreases the time to critical decisions. Geospatial reasoning agents are collaborative companions that can give advice and understand their own capabilities. They can process abstract concepts like population vulnerability and choose the best path to a solution. They'll even explain their rationale at each step as they organize and join multiple datasets and variables. Applying models and reasoning about data is just the first step. The agent can also generate its own advanced computations and statistics. Sometimes solving problems requires fine-grained data that simply isn't available. Google Earth AI's foundation models use embeddings to up-res data and make predictions in higher fidelity. In this example, we've asked for zip code-level vulnerability data, but only have county-level data. To provide this, the agent calls Earth AI's population dynamics model, which generates zip code-level results from its embeddings. The agent also triangulates across dozens of datasets for advanced insights. Geospatial reasoning can also understand and analyze satellite imagery. For example, with object detection, we can identify critical infrastructure. With satellite imagery-based classification, we can identify regions that fit our criteria. And with image retrieval, we can deliver collections of regions to integrate into workflows and decision-making. In post-disaster analysis, we rely on the agent to do even more complex analysis, discovering correlations between variables and plotting results. This powerful combination of Google's state-of-the-art models, on-demand data, image understanding, and generative computation and modeling is the heart of Earth AI.